present here. Now I request the children of class 6 to welcome our guests with dazzles. I request the school cabinet to escort them to the dais with slow march. May we request all our esteemed guests, parents, teachers, students and all well-wishers to put your hands together to welcome our guest of honor of today's function.
And prosperity. Similarly, the blessing brings in our life the prosperity and happiness. The flame that's lit is called the Jyoti or Deepam, representing the Agni that symbolizes the cosmic force or divine light. So, I would like to request our admirable principal, Reverend Father Praveen Kumar, to lead the invited dignitaries with the ceremony of lighting of the lamp.
Father.
Today. I invite all of you present here to raise your hearts to God our Father. Let's welcome them.
Thank you.
all into a mystic experience of God here in our midst. I would like to call upon my friends to welcome the chief dignitaries, the invited guests, families and friends with a graceful welcome dance.
Thank you. Father, Allamaru Gareddy, the Secretary of Hayes, Reverend Father Gnana Prakash, the Principal of Valerian Grammar High School, Father Prem and Father Julian, and all the sisters, teachers, parents, and all the students who are present over here, a pleasant good evening to one and all. It's my proud privilege and great pleasure to welcome you all on this auspicious occasion on behalf of all the students and teachers. We are indeed privileged and pleased to welcome our guest, Reverend Father Allamaru Gareddy, the Secretary of Hayes and Director of St. Mary's Pharmacy and Degree College, Sikindrabad. At present, he is serving the diocese and Hayes at different capacities. And the saying goes like this: when you look down, you miss everything. The higher you look, better the vision and deeper the faith. The one who owns this in his very nature is none other than our beloved Father Allamaru Gareddy, who always looks for greater achievements and higher results with his untiring hard work and systematic planning. Your presence has lighted our spirits, and we thank God for all that you do for the development of Hayes. We welcome you, dear Father, and thanks for coming over here. And this evening, I am very much pleased to welcome all the fathers who are present here and the sisters who sow the seeds of morality, values and virtues in the hearts of all the children in their respective places through their prayers and presence. We very much appreciate your presence amidst us and for being able to join us today. Hearty welcome to you, dear fathers and sisters. On this annual day and science exhibition of 2019 and 2020, we also would like to express a heartfelt welcome to all of you, dear parents, the parishioners of Church Gagalapo, and the well-wishers, for you play very important part, firstly for the trust and confidence you impose on us, and secondly the ready cooperation you intend. You always stand by the school and willingly walk an extra mile with us for the betterment and welfare of all the children of our school. I thank you today for making our mission of education not only easy and interesting, but also effective and fruitful. And warm welcome to you, dear parents, and all the well-wishers. I request all the children and parents to give a big round of applause and welcome all of them. Once again, respected guests, teachers, students, and your parents, I wish you a wonderful evening. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the electrifying performances of our children. And let us pray that the beautiful moments of this evening may become our tomorrow's sweet memories. And thank you for coming here. Please sit and enjoy.
A warm welcome. Innocent hearts touch every being. So here we have a tiny tots to perform dance. Let's welcome them.
One and a half. We see her
around.
And fly. Chin. 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 For the first year, we ignited fingers and it to fly high. In our dreams, you are so witness of our best performance. See and enjoy. Thank you. Have a nice day.
processed junk food. Let's invite them.
I wish all of you a very good evening. We all have dreams, and our dreams come true with our eyes open, only in St. Ignatius High School. For we believe in God's blessings and the hard work of the management. Distinguished chief guests, reverend fathers, sisters, beloved parents, well-wishers, staff, and our fellow students. We take this great pleasure of welcoming you all, and a big thanks to you for coming over here on the special occasion of school academic and science exhibition and annual day celebration. We are privileged to undertake the pleasant duty of presenting the report of all the activities undertaken during this academic year 2019-2020.
Academic and science exhibition. Ladies and gentlemen, we are privileged to have this academic and science exhibition for the second time during these 4 years. Such exhibitions are regularly conducted in our school to develop scientific attitude in the younger generation. They are of immense help to explore and promote in them scientific temper among the students and develop in them creative thinking and problem-solving approach. It offers students a precious opportunity to showcase their achievement, which can motivate them to pursuit of scientific knowledge.
Science can change our future, and the future of a society lies in the hands of aspiring young students. The young people who can innovate, cooperate with others and think creatively, who are able to rise up to the challenge and make Earth a better place to live in. About 300 interesting models have been exhibited in the Science Expo. Even tiny tots of KG classes have put up some exhibits. And it is due to sheer hard work of our students who are ably guided by the teachers and supported by their parents. I would like to express my deep appreciation of the efforts of students, teachers and my dear parents who had made this event come true.
Academic year. The school began on 1st June 2019 with a strength of 862 students, 30 well-trained teaching staff, 3 clerical staff, 8 non-teaching staff, and we have school governing body members. They are Headmaster Mr. Sudhakar, Mr. Sunita, Mrs. Renuka, Mr. Balreddy, Mrs. G. Sudha. Yearly twice we have meeting with school governing body members to decide the fee structure and to know the improvement of all-round development of students for their better future. The school has meticulously planned and made details of giving quality education and provided good facilities to students in order to raise the standard of the school, arranging awareness classes, organizing extracurricular activities, co-curricular activities, so on and so forth. And we are successfully in our endeavors with God's blessings. Let's have a glance of academic excellence. We achieved 96% pass results in SSA 2018-19. M. Harisha, K. Ishwari and A. Veena were the toppers of the school. Most of the students got 10 points in different subjects. Congrats to all.
Co-curricular activities. Our school organizes various competitions to tap the hidden talents of the children, such as elocution, essay writing, handwriting, class-wise competitions in conducting assembly, drawing, fancy dress, talent test, dictation, rangoli, general knowledge, singing and dance competitions, and the list goes on. The school also awards the students with academic excellence in studies, best student award from each class, and those who have 100% attendance.
External competitions. This year, Hyderabad Archdiocese Educational Society had conducted Games and Talent and Proficiency competition, in which our school gave a tough competition to all the city schools and won many prizes. We are proud to announce that our school was awarded overall championship in games. We got first prize in cricket, throwball and shuttle badminton. I'm sure many great sportsmen are hidden in the treasury box of our school.
Extracurricular activities. In order to bring out the hidden and dormant talents, our school gives importance to extracurricular activities like Patriotic Day, Teachers Day, Children's Day, Christmas Day, and Feast of St. Ignatius, a patron saint, by organizing inverse teacher ceremony with zeal and enthusiasm. These celebrations are celebrated to give opportunities and to perform like singing, dancing, anchoring, delivering speeches, skit performance, etc. We also celebrate Holy Eucharist every month to invoke God's choicest blessings. The school also arranges educational tours and picnics to have lots of fun with learning and new experiences.
Sports and games. Our school students are privileged to have a very big open playground to enjoy all kinds of games and sports. Our school PET conducted group-wise games competitions and individual sports competitions.
The winners were awarded, and those who didn't win were encouraged not to lose hope but to do better and win the next time.
New infrastructure. This year there's a lot of improvement and changes are done to our infrastructure of our school. We have set up sound boxes in all the classes for announcements and sound system on stage for better and inspiring assembly. Moreover, new benches for KG classes, indoor and outdoor play equipments like chess, carom and table tennis were brought for all the students. New toilets for KG classes, boys and girls were constructed. Washrooms were repaired and renovated for staff too. Recently, we drilled borewell in our school premises to avoid water scarcity. CC cameras were installed in all the classes. The school band is being purchased. When our students play, it is highly appreciated. The school replaced old windows with UPVC windows. In short, a lot of beautification is done to our school building. Hence, we express our heartfelt gratitude to His Grace Most Reverend Tumabala, the Chairman of ACE, Reverend Father Monsignor Swarna Bernard, the Vice Chairman of ACE, Reverend Father Allam Arogya Reddy, the Secretary of ACE, and Reverend Father G. Anthony, Treasurer of ACE, for taking keen interest to uplift the standard of our school with valuable infrastructure. A special thanks to Reverend Father Kandi Maradi for your great help to improve the infrastructure of our school. A big thanks to the management of the school.
Other activities. Monthly parent teacher meetings are conducted to show the development of the students in their academics. Parents are encouraged to have a good rapport with the teachers so that together they can evaluate every student and help him or her to become better as the year passes by.
Hence, we thank the active and efficient management and staff members for providing students a great education for their bright future. We are lucky to be part and parcel of this institution that has goal to make our lives divine and worth living. Thank you one and all. Let's not forget the need of the time, climate change. Let's do our part in saving our Mother Earth. Let's love God, His people and His creation. Thank you.
Thanks for your wonderful presentation which enlightened us with all the information. Recently, we celebrated Harvest Festival. Now, high school children are going to present a dance on Sankranti Festival. Let's welcome them.
Thank you.
lovely. Children, you are simply awesome.
We are privileged to have a mistress today, Mr. Ranjit and his sister Josephine. Today there was result. It was result announced yesterday. While in the municipal election, 28 ward member Gelsha, while in the stage, please come. Let's give a big round of applause, children.
Malish.
And our Malish. Teacher with the bouquet.
Malish, stage picking.
Ranjit and Josephine to give some all the students who got prizes in those two, come and stand here.
Jean Nikita of 10th B, Monica of 98, Eddie of 58.
Nah.
Ashwini of 58.
I'm in the ground. I'm in the ground.
Akshara of 5th B. Ashish Kumar of 5th B. Altamash of 48. Prem Swarup of 48. Bindu Sri of 48. Moksha of 4th B. Varshini of 38. Yogita of 2nd A. Sri Harshini of 2nd B. David Samuel UKG A. English elocution competition. G. Sujita Mary of 10th B. First prize.
Maliya Sarvesh.
Akshita Kiran, 10th B, second prize. Navajyoti, 10th B, third prize.
Anna, Chapan, I'll come.
Kavya,
here we have the stars of Ignatius who are ready with their performance. They are so cute that seeing them dancing on their feet, we all will feel like dancing with them on the stage. So let's invite them.
Yes, sir. కాకుండా మన మ్యూజిక్ ఏమన్నా అబ్బా కడుపు నిండిపోయింది
బంటు గానికి 22 బస్తుల మస్తు కట్ అవుట్ బచ్చా గాన్ల బ్యాచ్ ఉండేది వచ్చినమంటే సుట్టు
ఇంకా
the performance? Great, yeah. So once again, let's appreciate them with a thunderous round of applause. I request Reverend Father Allam Arogya Reddy to felicitate our staff, render their service for 25 years, and also our retiring.
Second prize goes to Lavanya. Third prize goes to Lakshmi. Our retiring staff, Mrs. Maria Bomina, teacher. Mrs. Anjyoti, teacher. Mrs. C.H. Paulina.
Thank you.
That was Silk and Shiny performance. Handsome boys and beautiful girls. Let's give them once again a big round of applause. I request our guest of honor, Reverend Father